Hello Internet, John here. This is a quick demo to show off my latest project, which is an internet connected Christmas tree. This Christmas tree is taking part in the Cheerlights project. And for those that don't know, Cheerlights is a globally connected set of lights that allows the public or anybody on Twitter to change the colour. Now what can happen here is anybody can send a tweet, say the colour red, with hashtag Cheerlights, and any lights that are connected to the Cheerlights project will change synchronously. The user then would have the potential to change hundreds, if not thousands, maybe even millions of lights all at once. Okay, let's begin by demoing this little project. Let's turn on the tree itself. Okay, so what's going to happen now is inside this present, I've tucked away the electronics, which is basically an Arduino Uno and Ethernet shield. So what's happening now is it's going to connect up to the Wi-Fi, and then it's going to run a test routine. That's that white flash you just saw, just to make sure the LEDs are right. And now it's going to weigh and fetch the latest colour from Cheerlights itself, which appears to be blue. Okay. What we'll do now is we'll change the colour itself. Let's change that to red. So all I need to do is go to Twitter, start a new tweet, and type in red and Cheerlights. And click on tweet. Okay. In just a few moments, you'll see a transition effect take place. That's happening right now. You can see what was happening there is the colour red was coming in through the bottom and working through to the top. And what was happening there is transitioning through the actual colour wheel itself. So if we change, say, from red to green, we should see it transition quite nicely through the yellow area of the colour wheel. Let's go green. Okay, so we put it onto green. Just take a few seconds. Yep, and there we saw it change to green through yellow. Okay. Let's do one more for luck. Let's put it back to, say, cyan. Now you saw a little flicker there as well. What's happening there is if the colour hasn't changed for 30 seconds or so, I would just have a little bit of a twinkle effect. Okay, so here we go. I'm going to go through cyan now. Here we go. Yep, simple project, lots of fun. Hopefully a lot of people take part this year. Okay, thanks for viewing.